Krinkle did this and this. What? What is it?
I'm gonna do it again.
Don't do this, this, or that.
Hi guys, we're back to make crinkles this
time.
I'll do it. Go to play the fast porn.
Sugar
and
egg.
And we also need measuring cups here. It's one for me, one for Ezekiel, and this tub.
It was like a Zoe.
He said he looks like blue. So now we're going to pour this in the cocoa powder in here, and we're going to mix it with some sugar. Really? Okay. We're putting it here.
Yeah.
Okay. All the way to this line.
Uh huh.
Okay. That's enough, right?
Yeah.
Should we pour it in now?
Mm-hmm.
Let's put some sugar now.
A cup of sugar.
Whoa.
Jeff, do you want to help? Because it looks like you're going to spill it a bit.
No.
Because you're not holding it well. I'm going to help you a bit.
Tastes like caramel.
Caramel? Really?
Yeah, it tastes like caramel.
Now we're going to make sure that you have to mix it all together. Now we're going to use the vegetable oil.
1/4 of oil.
Okay, now I'm going to pour it in.
Yeah.
Going to mix it.
No!
Yes.
Why?
We have to do it. Oh. Going to put this down. I'm going to. With the spatula, and then we're going to mix it again. like this. So now you have to do this. Okay, after when it's done like this, that means you can do it now, so it cannot stick. Okay, this is what it should look like. And now we are going to roll into a bowl. And now we are going to put it in here. Then roll it. And we're going to put it on the plate. Come on, Ezekiel. Last time Ezekiel did this and this. What? What is it?
I'm going to do it again.
Don't do this, or that. And last time it went to his hair.
Subscribe for lying, bye.